I'm late.
Oh, can't I persuade you to stay?
No.
We were getting on so well.
Thanks.
In another moment, I'd have told you all the deep, dark secrets of my life.
I'm sorry.
Well, won't you even stay for a dance?
I don't dance.
I know, I was going to teach you.
Well, some other time.
Oh, please, for me.
Tell me something.
Yes.
Why are you so nice to me?
Why?
You're not this way with the rest of the fellows.
No. No, I know I'm not.
I just wondered why.
I guess, Tom. I guess it's because I like you.
No one else seems to. Why do you?
I don't know.
Is it because no one else likes me? Is it just pity?
Oh, no, Tom, no, of course not. It's just that, well, you've been very nice to me. Very considerate. It wasn't easy for me coming into a school my first year, and you seemed to sense that. I don't know, we just seemed to hit it off.
Mr. Reynolds knows you like me.
Yes, I suppose so. I haven't made a secret of it.
Is that why he hates me so?
Don't think he hates you?
Yes, he hates me. Why lie? I think everyone here hates me, except you. But they won't.
Oh, no, of course they won't.
He hates me because he made a flock with me. I know all about it. My father put me in this house when I first came here, and when he left me, he said to your husband, make a man out of it. He's failed, and he's mad. And then you came along and were nice to him. Out of pity.
Oh, no, Tom, not pity. I'm too selfish a woman to like you just out of pity.
There's so much I don't understand.
Tom, don't go out tonight.
I've got to. That's one thing that's clear. I've got to.
Well, won't you even let me teach you how to dance?
Tom. No, Tom, no. Tom!
Well, let's get inside.
Yeah, let's get out of this way.
What's the matter with you?
What are you doing back?
The whole bunch is back.
Let's go mountain climbing in the rain.
Say, hey, you fellas, want to go across the street for something to eat when you get changed? Go ahead.
Hey.
Oh, hi.
Hello, dear.
Ooh. The one weekend a year we get to go mountain climbing and it rains.
Yes, that's too bad.
I think the fellas wanted me to invite them down for a feed, but I didn't want to. I thought we'd be alone, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Boy, it really rained. We didn't even make it above the timberline when it started to come down. Another hour or so, we could have made it to the hut and stayed the night. But the fellows, they want to turn back.
Nothing, dear.
Oh.